I. Through this example, we will explore adding rational expressions. We recognize 3 over 2x and x minus 1 over 5 as rational expressions. To add two rational expressions, we must first find the least common denominator for these rational expressions. So the next step is to rewrite these rational expressions by keeping the least common denominator to be the denominator for each of them. Now the problem translates to adding rational expressions having the same denominator. So in a nutshell, this is going to be our complete problem. The denominators of the rational expressions with the given problem are 2x and 5. Let us find their least common denominator. First, factor each denominator completely. So, 2x will be written as 2 times x, and 5 stays as 5 since it is a prime number. So we have written each denominator as a product of prime factors. The second step is list the factors of the first denominator. So the factors of the first denominator 2x are 2 and x. Now include any unlisted factors from the second denominator. Obviously, 5 is the second denominator, and the only factor here is 5. So let's go ahead and list that along with the previously written factors. So we now have 2, x, and 5. The LCD is the product of all these factors. So LCD of 2x and 5 is 2 times x times 5, which will be 10x. We will now rewrite the rational expressions in the given problem, keeping the LCD as their denominator. The LCD is 10x, so take 3 over 2x and make its denominator as 10x. 2x becomes 10x when we multiply by 5. To keep the rational expression unchanged, what is done to the denominator should be done to the numerator as well. So, in this case, we multiply the numerator also by 5. Therefore, 3 over 2x is now equivalent to 15 over 10x. Similarly, x minus 1 over 5 is rewritten with 10x as its denominator. Therefore, we multiply both numerator and the denominator by 2x. Now you see the denominator equates to 10x, and so the numerator would be 2x squared minus 2x, which is obtained after applying the distributive rule. The addition problem now translates to 15 over 10x plus 2x squared minus 2x over 10x. Since the denominator is same, we rewrite this as one single expression, namely 10x in the denominator, and the numerator would be 15 plus 2x squared minus 2x. Now, by writing the numerator in proper order, we will have 2x squared minus 2x plus 15 in the numerator divided by 10x in the denominator. The last step is to simplify this expression. That means factor both numerator and the denominator and divide common factors between the numerator and the denominator. We will not be able to factor the numerator anymore. In order to understand this method, please see a video on polynomial being prime and using AC method and grouping, how that is being explored. So, the addition of the two rational expressions given to us in the beginning of the problem would be the final expression that we have here. I hope this helps. Thank you.